Today we're going to start a series with a female poodle pointer named Timber. And Timber's main goal is that she's able to pass a NABDA natural ability test. But most of Timber's life she'll be spent as a duck dog. And so as her training progresses, that'll be where a lot of the focus is at, is just on duck dog work. But we'll start out today with really just trying to get her to be a consistent retriever and move on from there, first on land, then get her into the river as quick as we can and get her to be a consistent retriever on land and water as well. And once we've got that done, we'll move on to some bird work and then move on to some tracking as well. Now today, all we'll do is try to get her excited with a paint roller, go out, get the paint roller, retrieve it. And as many as she'll give us, that's really what we'll take. If it's one, we'll take one. But we'll try to focus on getting really between one and three. That'll kind of be our goal. And we won't use a check cord at this point to get her to come back to us. She's not big enough to run away from us and get away from us. Really don't want anything that'll knock the paint roller out of her mouth or really just discourage her from retrieving or discourage her from wanting to come back to us by getting into some game of tug of war with the check cord. And so again, we'll just try to get her excited, and then again, we'll take what she gives us today, and then we'll add a place board in later in training to get her back onto the place board and just really get her just conditioned to coming back to that place board and sitting down with the paint roller in her mouth. But today we'll just start with just a few simple retrieves to get her excited about it and just really getting her drive up to where that she wants to be a retriever and being a consistent retriever. And that'll be our main goal until we get to the point where we can focus on some other things. And again, as her training progresses, we'll work on those things and really just take what she gives us along the way.